They have every reason to be happy. This is a song of praise by residents of Kaniki and George Compound in Ndola on the Copper Belt. The residents are merely expressing their happiness in the local dialect, Ichibemba, for the good gesture they have received in form of a donation of boreholes in the area by Habitat for Humanity Zambia. These residents are among hundreds of people who are faced with serious challenges in accessing clean water supply and sanitation. The majority of these residents are poor, and apart from failing to meet their daily food baskets, many have no resources to have clean water connect to their homes. According to the Ministry of Local Government and Housing, 35% of households in Zambia have no access to clean water supply and acceptable sanitation facilities. The majority of families thus resort to the use of pit latrines to answer the call of nature and draw water for their daily chores from shallow wells. The absence of clean water and sanitation is a problem that the government alone is struggling to resolve, as more slums and shanty compounds keep on to mushroom. When any form of assistance is rendered to poor families, they have every reason to be happy.